Now, what is more painful is the fact that we bought $2.9 billion euro bond and pretended that that money was to be used to expand the generation capacity, transmission capacity, and distribution capacity of ZESCO to end load shedding. Today, we've been told we are going back to 8 to 10 hours of load shedding per day. Where has the money that we borrowed gone? We borrowed because we were told we will invest in Zambia Railways so we can take away all this huge cargo that is damaging our roads and put it on Zambia Railways. Where is Zambia Railways? It's dead.
Now, I have no apologies about what I'm about to say next. The corrupt are evil. They do not love the poor people. And we must not glorify corruption by idolizing people who have just stolen money from public. I get amused that you hear stories of big buyers in these clubs. I mean, why?
Because we know that Zambians cannot afford to be overtaxed. Look at the price of millennium today. It's gone to 115, 120 kwacha. And you Zambians, you're not even talking about it. Maybe you've forgotten. I want to remind you, in 2016, Edgar Lungu lied to you that the price of millennium will be 35 kwacha. And they even bought it to Mantu and those which have turned out to be white elephants, those to Mahama Mills for 240 million. And this company which supplied was by his friend Vauden Findlay. Today they've turned out to be white elephants. 240 million has gone into the drain. If that 240 million was put into the economy, this economy would have been better. But you see, they always have misplaced priorities. Mwenda mkula ndeke ya 400 million shua mwevante. Wantu wafutika. Imwamele muka mbatia injala tunyo kona. Mailo utienda kubai election. Mailo muka wafote. Come on, wake up you Zambians. What's wrong with you?